A new report shows a drop in some crimes on the subway. According to the NYPD Transit Bureau, from January to October 2020, there were 495 robberies, 701 grand larcenies, and 296 felony assaults. This year, for the same period, the number of robberies has fallen to 377. Grand larcenies also down to 571, but felony assaults have risen to 382.